morning.
Yeah.
Cut on my daughter. I tend to take little snapshots and send them to my partner, and he'll send me photos of what he's doing with my daughter. And I think I just love. I mean, maybe I don't know if they really wanted you to do something. Then I guess just stick out your tongue and just do different faces. I used to be good at doing faces, be a bit goofy, but I kind of rarely get them now. Well, I like this one. It's got clouds on it. It feels very Chanel in a cloud. I love that dress. I mean, there's not many dresses that make you feel like you're on show by like something like that. I tend to try and just get comfortable and relaxed. The more you tense up, the worse the photos are going to be. So it's been really great shooting up here. I mean, you definitely don't feel like you're 2 hours from New York. It's so beautiful to be near a freshwater stream and beautiful air. It's gorgeous.